Ok. What up, it's a boy de l'Ebo Molitan Platform. Et aujourd'hui, on va faire le review de ça, qui, ok? Aussi, c'est un anglophone, or des usually sing in French, ok? Usually mix it in French, French and English. Donc, il veut faire ses reviews en anglais, ok? Donc, I'm high, ok? I had a petit drink, so I'm high, and places are really hot, and, you know, and I just, it has been one of those days, okay? Those days when you feel like a bad day and you need to drink something to fuck it up. Yeah, now I'm starting to keep myself vodka. But that's not the case. No, it's not how come we ever can talk today, okay? So, Sakui, who's I gonna start? This song is somehow a real life story and some sort of musical creativity and all that stuff. I wanted to do the reaction and I was busy. That's why I'm giving the review today. Biala Stephanie. Stephanie did a really great job by portraying the girl that he was talking about in the song. Yeah, I know everybody know her as Tatapong Biala. Yeah, the song is a great musical piece, okay? Great song to dance. And King Stephen did a great job bringing the visuals to life, like bringing the story to life, making you to see the story when listening to the song, okay? Go see, but I don't see for that end picture, but I find that picture, you'll be supposed to give that picture, okay? You'll be supposed to give that picture because that picture be get a Jordan. So that picture, not be only you, doctor, you're supposed to take that picture. You'll be supposed to among that parliament there, this dance, to take that picture because. From this whole story, if you're trying to think about it, it's somehow something like in the past try to link with your life. And I like when guys incorporate some stories or some events in your life in their songs. I know say les fans de Cosi ne vont pas aimer si j'inclus Cosi dans cette saga. This whole song, if I have to interpret it, there was one thing. There was a girl called Jenny Stabran. I know she released that photo when the audio of the song was already out. Cosi released a video. He shared it and said "Bugyubele," and she shared her photo and said "One day you hold a mic like your dad." I know she was referring to Cosi, but when Cosi posed that thing and said, "Who give you belly?" He was not referring to her. He was just simply quoting a lyric from the song. Because everybody who has been tagging me to do the review of this song, that's the story. That's what they have been saying, okay? They have been saying that it's just like a clash between the two of them that Cosi released a song referring to her and she's posting those pics. I would have to say Cosi be supposed to deliver that general picture. So as a piece of art, as a piece of work, the audio is perfect. The song is great. He has a great story. When you listen to it, it's entertaining. It's funny. Cosi always do this comedic side of him when he's doing music. Like he first of all did it with "I Love You" featuring Loco. Then he has done it too with this one. I hope that he gets it with this one because that "I Love You" was swept under the rock and it was a great song. I wanted that song to blow up, but that song never blew up. By the way, so for my own rating of this song, I enjoyed the song, I loved it. I'm giving this song a 4.5. okay, joining my review of the audio, and since I was supposed to do the reaction, I never did it, so I just watch it now. Everything combined, I'll just give it 4.5. okay, it's a great piece of art, great work, and I'm hoping if you guys have watched it and listened to the song, what do you think about the song and who do you think the song is referring to? Does it have anything to do with story about Cosi getting a girl pregnant and all that stuff, or is this just a piece of art? Drop your reactions or what you think or your review in the comment box below, and how many mark would you give this song if you were to give the rating, okay? If you're listening to me for the first time, click that subscribe button down there to click. I'm fucking on my words, man. I'm really high. If you're listening to me for the first time, click that subscribe button down there to become a part of the Molitan family. Et si tu m'écoutes pour la première fois, click sur la boutre rouge la bamba pour être un membre de la famille Molitan. And yeah, that gets that just all I have to say. Vodka do something. Sa! I'm out. Le matin avec Angelo, après-midi avec Jean-Stéphane, ma chérie tu joues comme Ronaldo. Sakio, Sakio, Sakio. Tiramba, tiramba, tiramba.